Hello, welcome to Gaming with Lewis. Today we're playing part 3 of Dead Space. So let's crack on. What the hell is it? What the hell is it? Completed. If anybody has any topics they want me to talk about, put it in the comments. Also, if my new microphone is, if my voice sounds better on your microphone, put in the comments as well.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Be about absolutely any topic. Where do we go now? Oh, what have we got?
Personal log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. It's been 2 days since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after. Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed, coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
Oh, poor man. Okay, now. It's probably not dead. Fucking hell. Let's get this shit on there. No one tell me that, scared the crap out of them.
What in hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. He's pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake! Oh God, is he dead? Relax, he's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Right, where are we going now? Oh my god. Hello, Metal. Well, today's topic would be. There's no topic to start next week. hours. Damn it. I think everybody in life, everyone is way, I think it's way too short. Way too short. So take life. Also. Ooh, what's this? You mind me joining you? Amazing. Oh. Okay. Bring it on, bitches. Oh god. This is not a good way to end things. Die, bitch. Yeah. It's my fault. It's what I thought. Ooh, a box. Always try and get ammo in this game. And we're going very quickly.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. It's one of those crazy psychologist bastards. I'll break your neck.
They were coming. We never
should have
let them live.
Shut up, Danvers. Help me with the tools. Temple out.
If you're wasting me saving this because you in this game, if you don't save it, you're gonna lose it. Infantry fucking four. Right.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Where do we go next, though? And it's so easy to start in this game. You're telling me. Wow. What the fuck was that? You can never be too careful in this game. Never to be careful. I need help back. Thank God for that. Holy shit. Right now, we've got to do that fucking thing. See how easy it is to die? It's so, so easy to die. So easy to die.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Code is so strong.
I think I have to see it again. I shall reload this time. But it's great. Hello. You're fine, I'm good. Get back my ammo. What am I going to
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
Oh, false alarm. Thought I saw something.
Hmm. What can I drop? You know what after this guy? Get rid of us, not gonna. No, can't get rid of that. He dropped. Do you have anything? Anything around here? That's what that does. This game is creepy as fuck. That's just the sound effect in the ship. The ship creaking. Eventually. Oh, what's this? I don't know. Let's save again. Don't like that. I like when it's quiet. Things can jump out me. These two. Fuck is that? Oh, that rocks. Right, what can I drop? That's not going to be any use anyway. I used to do it. Get me, bitch. The other ones.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
That does not sound good. Scary as fuck.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Wait, where have I got to go? Oh, I think I know where I got to go. Go this way. last one. Lovely.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now, focus on the engine.
Oh.
I don't know how much.
I have got like that.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Let's go down and let's not walk out, but let's not be stupid this time again. That was very close. Fun not. Probably gonna go for a bit longer. Fun. where we're going now then.
Isaac! Can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me, I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the root and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Well guys, that's the end of the video, so I hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.